Edu Badia over the free kick. It's Brandon into the wall. Brandon with a second strike. Players get queuing up. Garacina caught it brilliantly. And Fires go into a 2-0 lead. They were queuing up in the middle. Nobody seemed to react for North East to get the ball clear. And when it's come out to Garacina, he's caught it perfectly.